that quaffing and drinking will undo you. Shakespeare's England was a political and religious hothouse with Protestants, Catholics and Puritans competing for the spiritual salvation of their citizens. The Puritans disapproved of many things in Elizabethan society, and one of the things they hated most was the theatre. London's theatres were located on the south side of the Thames, which was the centre of prostitution, confirming their belief that immoral activities occurred there. Puritans felt that the sinlessness of acting either contributed to or else directly caused London's frequent outbreaks of plague. They regarded the convention of boy actors playing women's roles as immoral. Attending the theatre distracted people from worshipping God. Puritans loved, lived and breathed scripture, relishing the power of the spirit that accompanied the word. They viewed scripture as God speaking to them as their father, giving them the truth they could trust for all eternity. Puritans shared with other Calvinists a belief in double predestination, that some people, the elect, were destined by God to receive grace and salvation, while others were destined for hell. Puritans believed in the active existence of the devil and demons as evil forces that could possess and cause people harm. There was also widespread belief in witchcraft and witches, persons in league with the devil. Unexplained phenomena such as the death of livestock, human disease and seizures suffered by young and old might all be blamed on the agency of the devil or a witch. Puritans were opposed to Sunday sport or recreation because these distracted from religious observance of the Sabbath. Other forms of leisure and entertainment were completely forbidden on moral grounds. Although Shakespeare does not use the word alcoholism, certain characters in his plays exhibit symptoms of the disease. Bardolph suffers from a bulbous red nose brought on by drinking Malmsey, a Madeira wine, while Sir John Falstaff worships sack, a dry white wine. For many who enjoyed such pastimes, the Puritans were a thorn in their side and were deserving of ridicule. Our scene will feature Amy Marshall and Pip Smith as the Puritans and Neil MacDonald as the drunk.